course, you don't run for president by not talking about policy. Everyone who's ever run for president has talked about policy, and a lot of them. But you have to also talk about the person of Trump, because Trump is a much stronger candidate if the conversation is restricted to policy.